Google Analytics uses tracking code to collect data. It doesn't matter if you're tracking a website, mobile app, or other digital environment. It's the tracking code that gathers and sends the data back to your account for reporting. Simply put, the tracking code collects information about a user's activity. The information that's collected is packaged up and sent to the analytics servers via an image request. This image request is the HIT. It's the vehicle that transmits the data from your website or mobile app to Google Analytics. Let's look at an example of a small portion of an image request. In the example, everything after the question mark is called a parameter. Each parameter carries a piece of information back to Google's analytics servers. Some of these parameters are encoded and can only be interpreted by Google Analytics. Others are actually human readable, like the parameter UTML, which shows the language that the user's browser is set to. Depending on the environment you want to track, a website, mobile app, or other digital experience, Google Analytics uses different tracking technology to create the data hits. For example, there is a specific tracking code to create hits for websites and different code to create hits for mobile apps. In addition to creating hits, the tracking code also performs another critical function. It identifies new users and returning users. We'll explain how the tracking code does this in later lessons. Another key function of the tracking code is to connect your data to your Google Analytics account. This is accomplished through a unique identifier embedded in your tracking code. Here is an example of what the tracking ID looks like. For your own account, you can find the tracking ID in the account administrative settings. In summary, no matter what environment you're tracking, all Google Analytics data collection works the same way. The tracking code collects and transmits user activity data, identifies new and returning visitors, and associates all of this data to your specific account.